Netumbo Nandi-Ndaitwah, the Deputy Prime Minister of Namibia, has urged African countries to unite and liberate themselves economically, explaining that African independence was only political, but the economy remained in the hands of the imperialists. She made the remarks while visiting the consulate of Namibia in Uganda, located in Nakasero, Kampala, where she was welcomed by the Namibia's Honorary Consul in Uganda, Geoffrey Chirumira Kalule.
Has been decolonized for more than 6 years now, but we have to accept that we still have a long way to go to liberate our continent economically, because what we got is political independence, but we still have to decolonize ourselves economically.
Nandi-Ndaitwah noted that it no longer makes sense for Africa to continue exporting raw materials to the West, but to use them to develop Africa and create jobs to save the youth from going into slavery in other countries.
Jobs must be created in our own continent. I say, in fact, for us to send our raw materials unprocessed to other continents, particularly Europe, we cannot blame our young people going there because they are following their jobs that we have exported by exporting raw material.
She urged all African states to utilize raw materials to promote industrialization, which is the African major development goal for the year 2063, when Africa will celebrate 100 years of independence.
We are really looking upon to our young people, the young entrepreneur, to play their part in ensuring that this dream, which the African leaders have put together to be an industrialized continent, to be realized.
She also appreciated city mogul Chirumira for committing himself to serving the people of Namibia in Uganda.
A golden opportunity to have you here to bless your own home.
The deputy premier held talks with city businessmen and discussed business opportunities in both countries.
Economy is not really reach its full potential, and it's us as Africans who have to do that.
From here, they were joined by the State Minister for Kampala Affairs, Kabuye Chofa Togabye, and proceeded downtown for a guided tour at the newly constructed Nachivubo Stadium, which was put up by businessman Hamis Chigundu.
I was very much impressed by the facilities that are at the stadium.
Thank you for taking time to visit this facility.
Netumbo Nandi-Ndaitwah, the Deputy Prime Minister of Namibia, is in Uganda for the Non-Aligned Movement and G77 Plus China Summit. Story compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.